Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing a reaction video to the Nintendo Switch Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy launcher. I have played this game before. I never actually did see the trailer of it, but it's a really good game. I will get into the details in a second, but first let's check out the video. And here we go. Okay. Enter the Jedi Academy. Nice lightsaber, Ralph. Forge your pattern, student. Join the battle online. Never did that. Ooh. Nice. Very nice. I like it. This was a the game was a PC game when I got it. I played it on PC. It was really good. I really enjoyed the story. It's a nice little story. It continued the story of. It picked up the story. Excuse me. Was I rubbing my eyes? Of Star Wars, the Jedi Knight Jedi Outcast 2 story. It picked it up. So basically, you play as a male or female Jedi who's enrolled at the academy. However, one little spoiler is that he had no Jedi training. He somehow created a lightsaber. So he or she, depends what you're picking, create a lightsaber. You pick up the story where you enroll at Luke Skywalker's Jedi Academy on. Yeah, then 4, which is back on episode 4 when they were in their old Rebel base. So you roll, you do missions, you go through the story, and you, how the story is, you find out that there's Sith out there, disciples of another spoiler, Ragnos, a Sith Lord disciple of Ragnos. And you go through the story, you find out who's behind it. It connects the story to Star Wars Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast. If you haven't played it, I won't give up the spoilers. Who hasn't played it, but I'll tell you, it's a really good story. You pick the missions, and you go through it, and you pick your weapons. You can carry a blaster or a grenade. You also carry a lightsaber, mines, sniper rifle, stuff like that. And you pick your force powers. You could be good or you can be dark. You can just wherever you want. You could also later on in the story you can decide what you're doing, but I'm not going to get into details. I don't want to spoil for the ones who hasn't played the game, but the ones who has know what I'm talking about. So I'm just letting you guys know it is a very good game. I did enjoy when I was playing on PC. I might have to get on Steam and replay it and stream it so everybody can see how it is. I can go maybe into details of the story. It's really good. I did all the missions and stuff. I think it was on easy, but I don't care. I just like the story. I just want to see how I experience it. It is really good. It's a really good game. It's a really good game. So you're enrolled in Luke Skywalker's County. You're learning to do missions. So it's really good. I really enjoyed it. Anyway, please leave a like, comment, and also please subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. I hope everyone has a safe and wonderful Saturday, and I'll see everybody in the next video. Take care. Stay safe. Stay humble. And be a blessing.